Hello again, Numbnuts. I'm back. Doing a Rex run. Probably won't keep this one. I think that's going to be a winner. But that's only because, I want to do other things. For those who don't know, Rex is probably the hardest of the top Rotus survivors to unlock if you're starting out, but that doesn't matter in this case. Rex is entirely built on using health to gain health, using health to deal damage. I didn't mean to use the launch pad, but here we are. Very slow, though. Very slow. Almost annoyingly slow. Well, yes, annoyingly slow. I think I need a few goat hooves just to get this guy to be fun. But I still think he's a very interesting survivor. Just a bit holding him back at the start, and that is his speed. The thing that's fun about Rex is you don't really have to worry about health management for a while. He basically is the health. Although his slow speed makes dodging with him really painful. I think I'm gonna open one more crate and I'm gonna go to the boss if I can. Even reach the boss at this point. I'd say Vagrant would be pretty problematic right now. That's what I'm thinking would be the biggest issue. That's fun about Rex is he can actually push more of annoying bosses. Like, he can move Clay Doonstriders. If I get a map with a Clay Doonstrider that I don't like, I'm eating him. Don't remember what Stoneflux Pulcher does. You know what? I'm not that disappointed. I can work with bad speed. I'm sure I'll find a cleansing pool or something. Maybe. Maybe a go-to if I'm really lucky. Gladly give up all of my greens for that. I have regrets. I'm gonna go flying. Doesn't hurt. Oh, I got Titanic Knurl, sweet! Alright, I'm gonna see if I can find a go-to for something here. And of course, Knurl doubles Rex's abilities too, so... Oh boy. What the fuck is this bullshit? Ah, good. The one thing that can hurt me. Ah, that's not good. I'm out of here. Can I even get out of here? Oh, great. Oh, I should have taken Symbiote. I'm an idiot. I wasn't paying attention. You mind? Jeez, kid. We are just pissed. Please be speed. No. Is that a go-to printer? No, that's a backup mag printer. I am not in danger in any way, shape, or form. But I am the slowest thing in the universe. anything? Anything? Mocha, 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 mocha. Magma worm would be great. Let me open these chests. Come on. Mocha. Not afraid of anything. Maybe that. Where is it anyway? Oh, is it stuck somewhere? Where's the magma worm? And how did I do damage to it? What do you want? I just want to know where the fucking magma worm is. God dang it. Why is it all the way over there? I'm gonna be able to reach it. Hey, pal, you know the fight's over here, right? Jeez. Dumbass. Come back here. Thank you. Did it. What'd I get? Speed, maybe? Something that makes me go a little bit faster so I can actually use my items and do stuff? Oh my god. I'm not worried about that. I'm not doing the boss. I just want to point that out. Not doing it. Any capacity. Do that. Get me out of here. Thank you. Oh, there's no way I can fight this thing. Made it this far, I'm not giving up yet. Oh, I'm dead. Well, it's not wanting that. Damn it. Just move fast. Feeling it would be this. I don't need more health. Me needing help. I need health like I need a frickin'. You know, I can't think of anything good right now. Ouch! God, I can barely. Gonna see if I can charge the portal and then I'll get moving. Ah. Nope. Is that an Elder Lemurian? Damn it. I think I missed. I did. Just charge. Once I get charged to full, I can do my runny round thing. Fantastic. Okay. No. No. That's a cliff. Me up! Jeez. Stamina crank, sweet. Oh my god. Is this the true price of immortality? And I never even bothered to look over here. Well, by the time this round is over, I think I'll be good. It would be awesome if there was actually a cleansing pool here. One down, two to go. Is that a cleansing pool? No, that's my lockbox, I think. That's just a normal chest. You again. What do you want? I told you, the job opportunity is gone. Get out. Maybe I can do Ally Worship Unit. Probably shouldn't, though. Yippee! Is that a gen loop? No, it's another Will-O-Wisp. Oh my god. Might as well go pick up some shit. Might as well. At this point, I could probably survive anything. Ugh, you know what? I don't want to risk it. Yeah, I'm not gonna do the boss. I don't even think I'll be able to survive the bulwark. Nope. I'm too far now. I'm not gonna die. No! That was the worst run ever. I'm done with that.